guys, this is Enlightened and my name is Jinya Dutta. Today's video is going to be a little bit different from another videos. Today I'm going to tell you about Enlightened. You guys always support us and always in there. I think that you and we, both of us are connected in a way that we are going towards our destiny together. So I really wanted to me and my sister wanted to share some things that what is going behind of the cameras. So in this video I'm going to tell you that only, and what is the process of our music creation, or what is going to be the future of Enlightened, or where we are going to, like what we are thinking about it, right? So yeah, are you ready? Let's do it. 3 years earlier, we have started our journey in 2017, 26 June, and this year we have turned into third anniversary. So when we started in 2017, we really don't have any idea about the things that what go behind it, like how we can record our music, how we can give a tune to it, and how we are able to create a music video, so like a normal lyric video, right? So we have learned a lot. We have learned how to record our music, how to give a tune to a song so that it like really sounds good in our ear, and so that it could be like more relatable. And let me tell you the behind story, how we produce a song. Me and my sister wrote lyrics, and both of us sit together and figure it out that what is going to be our this music is going to be about, what the story we are going to tell you, what is the story is going to be behind this music, and we write down the lyrics. Sometimes I written down the lyrics, sometimes she written down the lyrics, and both of us sit there and combine those two of the lyrics and create a song about it. Then she, like both of us, we have divided the workload, so she is the person who give all those tunes that you listen, and I'm the person who created those music videos, lyrical videos that you saw on the screen. So yeah, that is our work process, and so many other things are there also. We will tell you about that in another video. Hopefully, we really wanted to like show you all the processes, and we will do that surely in future. So I just want to thank you, since we have completed 3 years and you guys are always there, you guys are always praising us whenever we meet. Even some of you told us that how you feel like it's some songs are good songs and how we can improve that, right? So you thank you very much for that. Really, this is nice of you. Whenever I subscribe, one other person subscribe to us, we are like, yay! So it's like really nice of you. Thank you very much. Since we are individual creators, and we really put effort, and we think that we have this, we really wanted to work with you guys.
And we are really trying to improve every day from the camera person.
Yeah, she's my sister. She's behind the camera. She's holding the camera for me. Yeah, we really want to improve. So please support us. Please tell us how can we improve in near future. Work with you guys for really long time. And we want to work with you guys for you guys. And so thank you very much for your time, for listening to me. And if you guys like our videos, then you can check out our music videos. It's good. We really worked hard on those. Please the criticism, if you had any structural criticism, if you like it, then please say that yes, we like it, and like, share, subscribe, comment, and support us, be there for us. We really will work hard to improve our music, and so that you are not going to say that, you know what, they really want to work hard, so that you can proudly say that yes, we have subscribed and liked, and we have seen these people from the bottom. So please, thanks for the whole support. Again, if you like our videos, then please like, share, and subscribe. We really need that. Yes, we need that. It's really nice if you like and subscribe and like support us. So it's like nice. So till the next time, be musical. Bye.
Be musical. Bye.